All right, Prefery. This, by the way, this is my first time playing Trouble in Terrorstown. All right, I just got the game like.
Oh really?
Okay.
Yeah, I just got it like 10 hours ago. I'm innocent, by the way.
Oh god.
I do watch a lot of people play this though.
No, you don't tell people what you are.
Okay, Mushin.
You don't tell people what you are.
Suspicion on Mushin. Suspicion on Mushin.
Why suspicion on him?
He said he's innocent.
Leave him alone, dang it.
Fine.
Is this working?
Yes,
it is.
Oh, there's a limit where I can use this.
Can press the button.
How do I pick up other weapons?
You might not want to hear those on IDs, but you can drop your current weapon with Q and then walk over the gun you want.
Press the button, it resets the thing, you have to wait for it to close. There we go.
There you go.
I'm not even moving.
Wait, how do I pick it up?
If you're near those unID'd and they see you, they can kill you.
Jump.
Use your scroll wheel on your mouse to pull up your weapons.
Oh, I picked up a gun behind me or something.
Oh my gosh.
Or you can walk away.
Okay, well, that took a while, but we got it.
A lot of blood.
I think we were all kind of too fat, just a little.
Oh hello. Hey, there's a guy behind this wall.
That's just my personal opinion.
Oh, well in that case I'm out of here because one of you is a T and I'm not staying to find out who.
Alright, Milo, I'm just gonna go follow you. Just to make sure you don't kill nobody.
I've proven inno. I tested the tea room just fucking opened. Hell, where am I? Where are you taking me? Can I help you? I said I didn't want to go down here. Why the fuck did you bring my elevator down here? I'm gonna die.
Oh,
I'm gonna die. No, don't let me go with them.
You're trapped.
We're stuck.
Oh, we're so fat. Oh no, we were too fat.
I'm free. Oh god.
50 seconds! What do I do? Oreo, you jerk. You tried to report me.
Yeah, because you had no reason to kill me.
It was 50 seconds left, I had to do something.
Oh, guilty's here. I didn't understand the reasoning you just gave, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't a good reasoning.
50 seconds left.
Milo's here,
Milo. 50 seconds left, I had to do something.
Yeah, but you didn't need to RDO.
Sounds like Milo's on the server, so I gotta go. Bye!
Hey! Come on, man!
It was up here.
You sounded like you had fun.
Yeah, he's just
angry. You're a really bad person.
He's just got a bug up his butt.
Why am I not
just needs to pull it out.
Nah, you're just annoying as fuck.
Alright, back off. Back off.
Yeah, so are you, but I won't say anything.
I'm gonna try and start just... Somebody's singing it.
I'm sorry.
Song like 2004, so sing along when you can.
Green team for the win.
Woo!
Maybe that's a bad idea.
Oh, just let me know.
Okay, this is a very bad idea.
Green team for the win.
Hey, we haven't lost the. Oh, we lost one. Fuck.
But. Oh my god.
No camping in fun run, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh no!
It's just one blue left in the wind. Let's go.
Where is he? Find him! Where is he?
The little dino that could is proven.
So who's the traitor?
Machine.
No. Look, see, look.
Get in.
How do I?
Get in. Get in the tester. Go in here. Go in that door.
Wait, I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Okay. I'm stuck.
Oh, I'm stuck.
There.
There we go. Alright, what do I get in?
Get in the door right there.
Oh, alright.
Alright, pull the lever. Alright!
What?! Oh, jeez, what the heck?
Guilty. I was gonna talk about guilty
something. Sniper!
I should have been on last night on the West server. That was really funny. Candy was the only one trying to moderate it, and nobody liked Candy.
R3, so
did you see me do that?
Wanna not? You prop killed the detective.
This
Meme Lord is good. Zerg, get in.
Hello. Oh, detective. Detective, can I get a health? Someone tried to RDM me.
It was Brahma.
Polite. It is polite to warn anyways. Navi likes being polite.
It's polite. It's...
You. Sorry.
Get off my butt! Where are you? What kind
of... Of course.
Did you... What? I got my voice there. Oh, who was that?
Don't done, son.
Can you not take my
voice? Yes.
Thank you.
Navi, did I shoot you?
Yeah, Rod. No one keeps me like kill someone.
Slow people. Did you, Navi? Yeah. Guilty, you pain in the butt.
What?
Oh,
hell yeah!
And I died in lava. That's important.
I saw that.
I know you do.
Don't you make that. Oh my, who's shooting? Which way did that come from?
Let's see. Am I able to change to someone? Police officer. Sweet! I am the law. Hello, citizen.
Hey. Hello.
I am the law.
So I have an illegal weapon. I have a legal weapon.
Okay,
check me. I have illegal weapons.
Why are you so persistent?
I have a legal weapon. Ah. You can just right click, it's easier.
I just did. I'm not sure what happened.
Did you take my weapon?
I'm not sure.
Did you take my weapon?
I'm not sure. This is my first time.
I think you took my weapon.
Are you trying to loot me?
No. This is my lockpick.
I can't see.
I don't know why I have it out.
What's that?
See, look.
Thief! Thief! Prison! good day, citizens. The purge.
Hey, sir. A lot. I thought you were an admin on the day. Sorry.
Well, that was odd. Who's disrupting the peace in my city? Who? Can I help you? You're making me uncomfortable, ma'am. Ma'am.
The pulley.
Ma'am. Oh.
Police coming straight from the underground.
Okay, well, in that case.
Bad
jail! Life!
Oh, no!
Life!
Why would
back
you do
off.
That? What'd you do?
He was disrupting the peace and disrespecting
That's
an officer. Life!
Oh my god.
He was disrespecting
well, you know
an
what?
Officer.
You're a pretty police officer, you know that?
Life! Life!
No! No!
Life!
No! Get away from. Why would you do this? What are you doing? Admin, help me! Get him away from.
What? No, he was disrespecting an officer. That's allowed, right? If you disrespect an officer, you get arrested.
Yeah, that's allowed. Go ahead.
Alright. Where'd he go?
Go on. He went that way.
Thank you.
Actually.
Whee! Life! This is awesome. Life! My work here is done. Hello, citizen. Doing well? Not getting into any trouble.
Shut
Who
up.
Are you?
Please, shut up.
Sir, do not disrespect an officer. Go on. Just... What'd you just say?
Screw you.
Say that again.
Yeah, you won't do nine.
Wait, why are you at 87 health? Life! Life! Yeah. Hey, you killed an officer!
Yeah.
Okay!
Get laid out.
Place a hit.
Oh, I'm so sexy. Look at me. I'm so sexy looking.
Yeah.
Look
I
at
just,
this.
Didn't...
Oh, they're in for a big surprise then. Hello. How are you, sir?
I want to get shot.
You want to get arrested? Life. Good evening, Hitman, Dankist, having a good day?
Yeah.
Having a great day.
Alright, good.
Hey, yeah, any of you guys become a black market gun dealer?
Smoke so much weed today.
Do you have to be a donor to do that?
Yes.
That's what we do to you.
What the? Did that really just happen? I'm gonna arrest this guy. He's kamikazing too much. Alright. 9 more minutes until the purge. You, sir. Better make sure to get into your home. Unless you want to do some of the purge. Who just said that?
Out of nowhere.
Who just said that?
In the house.
In the house?
Jesus.
You're right. You're unloved. Is he like playing with himself or something? Alright, well, good day. Don't forget to use the lotion! Man, people do not like police officers. Too bad, I am the law! Alright, where's that red soldier and the, one guy.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What the hell?
Life! You will get life, King Rhythm! You shot a police officer!
Hey, Leafy! Leafy!
If you need help.
Congratulations, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
I'm gonna get these people. Life! He deserved it. He killed me twice. He killed a police officer twice. Good day. What? What do you want? Okay. Am I the only cop here? Hang on. User. Oh, here I am. Police officer. Wait, 1, 2, 3. Where's the rest of the police officer?
Moki-kun.
What?
It's Moki-kun.
Hi.
That's your name, Moki-kun. I'm your senpai.
Moki-kun. Hey, don't look at me, other people. Because you killed me twice.
I know.
And you disrespected an officer.
I killed you once because you swung your arrest stick at me.
Because you disrespected an officer.
I didn't. Yeah, so you swung your arrest stick at me. I'm allowed to kill you. And then you came. And then I was in spawn. And you arrested me.
Yeah, I remember.
You can't do that.
Alright, well, there was a red guy that automatically just killed me, so. He called me faggot and stuff.
I'll arrest him.
Alright.
No, I didn't.
These people in the server need to respect police officers.
Yeah, I get that. It's just, you can't really just go back and kill, arrest a guy that's already been killed once, or at least you've been killed, because at that point it's MLR, because that means you don't do anything. You gotta pretend that he didn't exist in your lifetime. He's like a fresh figure, new face to you.
So basically, I'm a clone.
You're a clone, yes. You're a clone from a factory of clones that produces you and only you. If you die, another takes your place, but they won't have your present memories. Get what I'm saying?
Woo! Yeah, new lives!
They only receive... Yes, we get it. Alright.
My bad.
Get the hell out of here.
Alright. How do I do that? Oh, door. Door.
You're a cop. Duh. Moki-kun. It's not right. Mochi, it's Moki. It's pronounced Moki-kun.
Alright, goodbye, senpai.
Yes, goodbye, my kohai.
I can't open the door!
Use your keys, silly. You have keys. Right click.
Oh.
Joy. But I feel like you're really new to RP, aren't you?
I just bought the game today. I've watched many people play it.
Is it, well, you like anime, right?
Yes. Where's this going?
I guess it wouldn't hurt. You can go ahead and add me to your friends list. We can talk more about it. Okay?
Okay. guy go now?
I hear some hesitant. Yeah, but why are you so hesitant?
Because there is disturbance going on and I need to secure it before the purge.
I think that may be a little too late. You may want to just try to brace yourself for safety because you can't go out purging as a cop. In the meantime, you just gotta sit back and watch the destruction happen during the purge.
This is such a weird server. It's being controlled by a deep-voiced Miku.
I'd recommend locking that if I were you.
Oh.
Anyway, I'd recommend going. I highly recommend going to safety because the purge is about to begin.
He just poofed.
Well, you can't be inside. You can't be inside as a hobo. You know that's against the rules. Well, you know what? I'm gonna help you out here.
Oh my goodness, what's this? What shall I do, senpai?
Well, the obvious. Sanctioned by the U.S. government,
weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of rank of 10
have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed. Alright, let me go get my most overpowered weapon that I can use.
Oh my! What is happening? I'm just gonna close this.
Lucky for me, I can go purging because I'm my own class.
So you wanna go out? No. I'm never doing that again.
Where are you going? You're such a chicken.
Thank you. A lot of black people like me. Whew.
I ain't black.
Hey, let me in.
Nope. Out. Oh, jeez. What just happened?
Help! Please?
Did you just die?
Yes, I did. Very much so. Can't feel my legs.
Dory. I'll comfort you.
Yes, thank you. Smell something red. Did you wait?
And beat you senseless.
No! Everything's white.
Alright, let's do one more thing. Yeah, let's do prop hunt. Hello. Alright, what's going on? He's a bottle. Did I get them? I'll find them. Even I have to remove every wiener. Well then. Thank you. Oops.
You really think someone would do that? Just go on the internet and tell lies? Now who's outside? Who's at the ladder? Who just fell down the ladder? Oh, hey, look, I found Jesus.
I found you.
No, you didn't. You're still outside messing with... You're still outside messing with them boxes.
Dude, you were a banana, idiot.
I was never a banana. You were thinking about someone else. Who just took that box I was right to them cement blocks? Who's that little wiener going up the stairs? To going up the ladder?
There's one chat
heard
across all teams.
Dude, you're not even an actual fish. You're just a dead fish.
Swimming.
Yeah, you're definitely swimming, all right.
Well, I think it's time for me to make my escape. I guess you could say I'm a fish out of water.
Looks like someone's throwing away the trash. Alright, boys, let's do some fishing.
Let's go fishing, boys.
I found someone. He's a box.
You're a box.
Yeah. I'm out of underwater ammo.
What? Babe, you cheater!
Someone's an orange fish. Oh, who's messing with chairs over there?
I'm just floating around with my McDonald's.
Pikachu, why are you looking at that plant and chair? Ah, darn it. Oh my goodness, what is that thing? We got...
What the heck?
We got a weird little alien thing making tracks. Like, everywhere. And we got Mr. Error over here. Enchiladas.
I'm an error.
Kobe! Kobe!
Ooh, she said, lady, stop changing teams. You cheater. She's gonna blame me. Wait for it.
Oh, who's the shark? Why?
I don't like this shark. It's scaring me.
Oh my goodness, this is actually skills from the masters. I'm gonna do it. I did it. Oh, I did it again. Boom. Yeah!
This is
funny.
Saw that?
No, it's what I'm doing right now.
so shut the fuck up.
Oh no! Oh no!
What are you gonna do, John Cena?
Oh no! No! It was so good! Oh man, you're that too?
I'm a bit of a mask with a G.
I was just that! Right next to you somewhere. Aw, man, Fishy's going to work. That was too good. That was too good.
Someone's like literally a 2-inch object.
A fish just went by me. A fish just went by me.
A fish walked into a bar.
Yes, Kay, can I have some water? And the bartender says, I'm sorry, we don't serve fish here. Never mind. I'm being this.
Don't worry, I'll save us. In case of emergency.
Who's in that office? Who just detonated the office?
Have a name launcher. What's up, honey?
Oh, he got you. Ah, darn it! Yeah, what are you? I think he's still the guy.
Oh, really?
Hang on. Yeah, he is!
Oh my god, he is. What the fuck?
He's stuck in the ceiling! Quick, someone get him out!
That's so funny.
You guys are never gonna find him. Token! Nope, you're wrong, Niku. Nope.
Yeah, you are a god amongst women.
Oh, never mind, the little guy beat you to it.
Bruh, stop hitting me, I'm not a prop. I'm a Teletubby.
I'm a prop.
Yeah, dude, why you gotta hit a Teletubby? No, it'd be Teletubby. Oh my goodness. I think I just tripped the guy. Got him. I know it's a fire extinguisher. I was like, wait a minute, there's only supposed to be one in here.
Yeah, why are we stuck in a cave right now? I don't like this. Now do it again. Do it again, Harvey. Do
it. Oh my goodness, he's a box! He's a box!
Am I Sora right now? Hell yeah,
gangster rap, honey. How about you? I'm doing swell. Oh, hey, Link.
No!
No!
I couldn't even see until I really paid attention to the shading right there for Scrubs.
Oh, man. Could this be it? Could this be it?
It's it. Yep. Oh, God. Oh god, I don't know.
This is the end.
Oh no.
Wait, what? What was he then?
What? What are you?
Oh my goodness, he's next to the box!
No, is he? Oh,
he's
my.
He's that.
God. No.
Oh.
How the fuck did Harleen?
Ah. He was beans.
How? How did you? What?
I thought he was a boss for a second. But no, he was beans. He was a can of beans. Ah, darn it, so close!
That was hilarious.